bounced off the backboard. Looks like the Red Alliance, though, goes ahead, knocks it two up top. Blue Alliance answers with another one. The advantage goes to the Red Alliance. We kick off qualification match number 31. 12:58, quickly jumping over into that competition bridge. Those four basketballs are going to be of value later in the game. Seabot trying to take possession, and they can get him in the hopper. They're good to shoot. Seabot loaded one, looking for another one. Going to fight over with Alliance partner 3786. While 36-62 having a hard time holding on the balls over there for the Red Alliance, they're going to post up on the tee. .3786 with big wheels being careful over there as they don't want to pull back over as they get towards that blue ramp. 36-46 and Tedra all the way from Turkey trying to put a couple balls in to hit them a little too hard. 60 seconds remaining in the match. 21:47 for the Red Alliance. Tipping over the bridge. Inviting a Blue Alliance partner to come jump on board. Someone's going to have to get on that. They only have 45 seconds remaining. 12:58 looking to make a shot. And they put it up high and into the basket for the Blue Alliance. 12:58 locking down. Seabot then turning around. Quickly jumping up on the cooperation bridge. 36-62 quickly finding balance in the endgame. As 12:58, Tegra also in the match. Having a hard time over there getting around everything. We're going to see the blue and the red balance. And the red balance. 37-86, the Chargers. They've got 10 seconds to get on there. They're going to have to do it in 3, 2, 1. And that will conclude qualification match number 31. We'll have your results in just a moment.